everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's recipe, I'm going to be making homemade burger. Yeah, I'm going to show you all the ingredients, but I'm going to be showing you as we go along, okay? And I'm going to list all the ingredients on the description box. You know, this is my chicken breast. Yeah, this is chicken breast. This burger is gonna be more like KFC Big Daddy burger. I don't know if you're eating it. It's so good. That's my husband's favorite. If you want to eat burger, he likes to order Big Daddy. So I'm going to be making it at home, and I'm going to make sure it tastes better. Okay, this is my chicken breast. I'm going to first of all season it. This is one chicken breast. I have to slice it into two. If you have matcha, you can, you know, match it so that it can be more tender. So look at it, it's already washed. Okay guys, so now let's start seasoning. I'm going to add my garlic, ginger. This is chicken seasoning. I'm gonna add chicken stock, chili pepper, salt, chicken. So I'm adding some black pepper, paprika. So now time to mix it. Okay, look, so I'm gonna leave it in my refrigerator to marinate at least for 30 to 1 hour while I get other things ready. Now this is my all-purpose flour, corn flour, pepper here. This is optional because I like pepper. Chicken seasoning because it has to be very tasty. This is garlic, chicken seasoning. So I'm gonna add a little bit of salt, pinch of salt, black pepper. Okay, now I have to mix them together. Two eggs. So now I'm going to be adding buttermilk for my egg wash.
So I'm going to mix it together.
I'm going to be making the sauce for the burger. Here I'm putting my ketchup, mayonnaise. Add this according to your family size. Okay, I'm going to add yellow mustard. This is my garlic. This is barbecue sauce. I'm gonna add a little bit of honey. Yeah. One spoon. I'm adding a little bit paprika. So now I'm going to mix them together. That is it. That is our sauce ready. So now I'm going to start frying the chicken. I'm going to put it aside and start. So now I'm going to add my oil. Okay, guys, you're going gonna start now. This is the chicken. So my chicken, I'm going to dip it in my egg wash. Flour. I'm going to use my spoon to make sure that the flour covers it. Remove the excess flour. So I'm gonna put it back into the egg wash. And back into my flour. Yeah. I'm going to put it in a plate. Yeah. That is it. So guys, we're gonna start frying it. This is the chicken. I'm going to reduce the heat. I'm going to put only two at a time. So I'm going to do. Look at this. Our chicken is ready. I'm going to check it out. Look at it. It's not yet finished. So I just want to show you guys this one. Okay. So guys, now let me start putting the burger together. We are going to use brioche. That's the bread we are going to use. Or you can use the one that has some seed. So, I'm going to use this one. Yummy chicken. Very tasty. So this is our bread. We need to put our sauce. Put my pickles. Now put in my tomatoes here. So the next thing I'm going to put is my chicken. Look at that.
Chicken.
So I'm going to put my cheese. know what, this, because the chicken is not cold, so I'm gonna take out my chicken with the burger. So I'm going to put it in the oven for 10 seconds, okay? Actually, it took 20 seconds, so now it's melted, so I'm gonna put it here. Bacon. Here. Okay. And my lettuce. Before my bacon. So now I'm gonna put some butter sauce here. Now, like that. That is it. So our butter is ready. Ready, guys.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends and loved ones. I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Bye bye. See you.